Good. So my name is Corinne, and I'm from Cape Town, South Africa, and I'm so excited to teach you guys today. We're going to be doing like a full-on hip-hop routine. I'm sure you guys know the song Lottery. It's on TikTok as well. It's trending. So you guys can use this choreography as much as you want to, and you can have fun with it. So I've been a part of ADTC for quite a long time now, which is really cool. For about 4 years, I've been teaching at the California camp, which is super cool. And yeah, I'm excited. I teach hip hop and contemporary is my main styles, and today we'll be doing hip hop. And yeah, I have my own dance school here in Cape Town, South Africa. We do loads of world championships as well, which is quite cool. And I hope you guys will come visit me sometime. Just a reminder that at the end of the lesson, this whole routine and everything that we do today will be posted on YouTube, and you guys can continue to learn the routine, work on it. You can even change it up, make it your own, and then yeah, you can tag ADTC, you can tag me doing the choreography, and you can stand a chance to win something super cool, which I'll tell you about at the end of the lesson, just before we end. So I'm gonna start getting going with a warm up, and then we're gonna take this choreography really slowly, step by step. If you guys have any questions, you can let me know. Yay, you guys can hear me loud and clear. This is great. I just opened up the chat now so I can see you guys. Cool. I'm gonna get started. Every now and again, I come up to the camera. I'll just have a look, see in the chat to see if anybody has any questions. Hopefully, you can hear the music nice and everything. And yeah, just a small thing. If I freeze or anything like that, you guys can refresh your connection. Yeah, just refresh your page, and I should unfreeze. And then we should be good to go. So, yay. I'm so ready to dance. This is so exciting. Okay. Cool. Yay. I'm gonna get my music and we are going to do a nice warm up. You can just follow me and then we'll learn our routine and then we'll have a little chat afterwards. Okay. Here we go, guys. Just follow me. Let me stand up to see that you guys can see me clearly when I put my laptop up like this. Okay. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. I'm so ready. Here we go. Let me just play this
Drive out, drive out, boom, boom.
Doing it at the end of the choreography, it's a six step. I don't know if you guys have a six step. Oh, someone has a message there. It's a little hard to hear you when you're back. Maybe you can use my. Oh, okay. All right. I'll put my phone a little bit, or at least my speaker a little bit away from the camera. Just let me know if you guys struggle, and I'll do my best to get the sound exactly where it needs to be. Okay, I'm just gonna teach you the six step just as a nice warm up. And if there's time, it will be added onto the choreography right at the end. Okay, so you can use any floor, you don't need anything soft. Okay, so what's gonna happen is you guys just follow when I say right, when I say left, you do your right and left with your legs. I will turn around to face the back every now and again for you guys to follow, okay? So that you can see from the back, just as if you were in the studio and you're following your teacher from behind. Okay, so take your arms out. Some of you might know how to do this, some of you not. It's something that you can take home and you can practice. It's a really cool move to do. So you're gonna take your left arm, you're gonna drop it down. So this is floor work, okay? You're gonna take your left leg forward, stay with me, left leg forward, and I'm on my left arm. This is my right arm up, okay? Move the back of it. From here, you're gonna take your right leg into your left leg, two. From here, you're gonna open legs, three. Your right leg comes across for four. You're gonna step back for five. And you're gonna open legs for six. So that's called the six step. It's just something that you guys can also just practice in general. It's really good to learn. Okay, so let's just do that one more time. So going down, this is my left arm down. So left leg forward, one. Right, I'm gonna take my right leg in to meet my left leg, two. Open leg for three. Cross legs, four. Take your left leg back, this is the hard part. You wanna take all your weight onto your right arm, taking it back for five. And open legs for six. So in speed, it kinda looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, let's just do that again. Right, down, slow-mo. A one, two, three, across four, back five, up six. Shake it out. Let's do that a little bit faster, okay? Even when you guys watch this video back and you're working on your moves and your choreography, you can practice this six step whenever you want to and just get it down in your own time. Open arms, so we go a little bit faster. Down to go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come up. Okay, practice that in your own time. Get it, we'll try and do it at the end of the choreography if we have enough time. So I just wanted you guys to get the basics. Okay, so I'm gonna play you the song that we're going to be dancing to now. For those of you that have TikTok, you will know this song very well. We're adding in the whoa, we're adding in a few things, which is super cool. Hello, Ashley. Yay, you're excited for hip hop. I'm so excited to teach you. Okay. Here is this song. I'm sure you guys know it. I'm sure you do. Okay, again, for this choreography, you guys can switch it up. You can change, you can have like take two counts of eight. You can add it into your TikTok dances. You can take it, do what you want to do. I hope you guys can enjoy it. and make it your own, okay? So as I said, I'm going to be teaching from the front and from the back. So when I say left and right, you do your left and right. So listen carefully for that. When I turn around, you'll see that you match to do the same thing as me. So I'll start doing the first few counts of eight facing the front, and then I'll turn around and we'll do it from the back. Okay, so the music goes boom, and you're going to catch that on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're going to go 8. So what's going to happen is this left leg is going to shoot out. Your right arm's going to follow. You're going to go boom. You're going to drop it down, zap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and whoop, drop. Now you want to make sure that you're really taking these hands forward. They're crossing, and you're going to slam them down. These legs are going out, right? Out. Whoop, drop. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and whoop, drop. He says, cash on me. You're going to step forward. Cash on your left leg. You're going to point to the front, your fingers pointing to the left. You're going to bring your this is your right hand. You're going to bring it into your shoulder. You're going to pick your right leg up. You're going to drop down, boom. This is my left hand that's up, and my right hand is on my knee, and I'm leaning over. Get a really good angle there, right? So 5, 6, 7, and boom, drop. Cash on me, he says, I just wonder, you're down here on wonder, you bring your right leg back in, lotto, and then he says, really, I know you guys know this song, you're going to take your right arm up, you're going to pick your left arm, and if you guys, some of you know, if you know how to pop, you can pop these two movements, so you just start jolting your body a little bit. If not, just pick it up, boom. You're going to take your left leg back, and you're going to drop down, boom, into this position. A really good plie here with your hands stretched to the front. Slowly from the top, you guys will get it. We'll take our time. Okay. So 5, 6, 7, and boom, drop. Cash, walk with swag, walk with swag. This is my left leg. Cash on me. I just wonder, lotta, pop, drop. Let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, and jump, drop. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Okay, let's go a little bit faster. I'm going to take it slow. And then I'm going to turn around a little bit faster this time. Right, 5, 6, 7, and boom. Hey, cash on me. I just won the lottery. Okay, so if I turn around, we're going to do that part with me facing the back, and then I'm going to continue. So we're going to at least do two counts of eight, and then we'll try it up to the music. So 5, 6, 7, and you're going to go boom, drop. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Okay, again. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and boom, drop. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Okay, so whilst I'm facing this way, guys, we've got a really cool wall coming in a second. So make sure you prepping for your wall. So you got re. You're gonna take your left leg, and this is a quick pas de bourrée, okay? Re, you're gonna go left, right, left. Okay, so let's just go over that. So you've just gone from the top, we're going from the top. 5, 6, 7, and boom, drop. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Left, right, left. Again, faster. 5, 6, 7, and zoom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Left, right, left. Okay, I hope you guys are getting it. Let's do it again. If you have any questions, just pop them in the chat, okay? So let's go again. 5, 6, 7, and cash on me. I just won the lottery. Okay? Then after this, he says, watch out how they follow me. So this is really simple. You guys must just get your own groove here when you do this. So you've got me, ta, ta, ta. From here, you're going to take your right hand, you're going to go shoop. And this is like, it's almost like something's come past you and you're just like, what was that? So you kind of like shoop. Okay? You want to really lift that elbow up and make it a super fast move. So I'm facing you. We're just going to do the next couple of eights without music, and then we'll try to music. I just need to get you guys doing a little bit faster. So we go 5, 6, 7, and zhup. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Lift back, lift. Shh. Okay. Again. 5, 6, 7, and zhup. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Ta, ta, ta. Shh. From here, you're going to take your right leg. You're going to go watch out. Your hand comes here to your hat, or like you're looking for something. She says, watch out. You're going to go with your right hand. How will they follow? So all you're doing with your legs, zhup, all you're doing is za, za, za. Okay? So you're just taking righty, lefty, right. And just get a lot of bounce when you do it, okay? So you're going na, na, na. Your arms, so you've just done whoops. What was that? You're going to go head, cross, cross. From here, your left leg's going to go boom. Your hands come out a little bit. And then you take your left leg out a little bit further. Boom. Right? Let's add it from the top. I'm going to face you this time. 5, 6, 7, and you're gonna go zoom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Tap, tap, whoops. Watch out how they follow me. Okay, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, and zoom. Bam. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Tap, tap, whoops. Watch out how they follow me. Okay. Guys, should we do that to the music? I want you to hear it to the music. Oh, what was coming after that? Yay. Is everyone okay? I hope so. Here we go. Playing to the music. Guys all hear me? Everything's clear. Okay. I'm gonna carry on. Okay, I want to get to the wall. Okay, so we have got watch out how they follow. You're gonna go. You got ta 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 me. Okay. You guys will hear in the music there's basses, there's lyrics,
there's snares. Remember in hip hop that we hit a lot of those. So it's very important to listen to all the beats and the snares and the lyrics in the music. Okay, so you'll find that this is on the bass. So you got, watch out how they follow bass. So that's the bass in the music. So you guys just need to,
that's okay. We'll go slow. You guys have a lot of time to get it, so you'll be okay.
So it's always good to have a challenge as well. And the nice thing is this video is going to be embedded and uploaded. So you can take loads of time to learn it. Okay. So from here, you got me, the beginning's the hardest part, me, and then from here, you're just going to take your left leg back, boom, you're going to take your right arm out, and you're going to bring your right leg in, zap. Pretty simple. Okay, so let's just rewind from the top. Just see, there's some questions there.
Yes, sure, let's do that.
Okay.
Yay, I'm glad you love it.
Okay, so go. I'm gonna face this way now. 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Snap. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Left, right, push. Watch out how they follow me, new part, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so that is, look at your hat, ja, foot. You're gonna take your left leg back. It's almost like you're reversing. All you're gonna do is push your right hand to the side, push, and then you're gonna bring your right leg in, push. Now I'm just going to finish the sentence quick of the choreography, just so that it's easier for you. Okay, this is really simple. You step on your right leg, nice and easy. You step on your left leg. You cross your arms in like this, you're facing the back, the front. Crossing your arms, you're going to give me a head. Okay, so it's super easy. So you're going to go bass, left. You're gonna take your right hand. I just taught you this now. You step on your right leg. You step on your left leg. You cross your arms. You give a head. Just a lot of swag on that moment, right? Time for you. That's like a little time for you to breathe kind of thing with all the fast choreo. Okay. So you've got from the top 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Boom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery, left, right, push. Watch out how they follow me, ta, ta, ta. Righty, lefty, in and head. Now, this is quite simple as well. Try and get it. You're going to go bouncing simple. Right, you bounce to the left. Okay, so your arms are going right, left. You're gonna, the wall's coming now, guys. The wall is officially coming. Ta, ta. You're gonna take this right arm, you're gonna swing it. It's like with attitude, obviously. Swing, you're gonna swing the left arm. Swing. So just the repeat of the same thing. So you're gonna go bounce, bounce, swing, swing. So when you do that, shh, hey, hey, right? So you must really have like something's flying past you and just kind of flick it away, okay? Flicking the haters away. So you've got 6, 7, and ja, zoom, zoom. Okay. Now from here, I'm going to turn around for this part. So, ta, ta, zoom, zoom. Listen carefully. You're stepping on your left leg, you're traveling to the left, and you're turning at the same time. All you're doing is going left, right, you grab it, and you whoa it, okay? So if I'm facing you from the front, you've got your push in, zap, you step on your right leg, you're gonna go nah, you're gonna go nah, right? You're gonna go, oh sorry, jump, jump, righty, lefty, cross, head, 90 bounces, ta, 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 ta. Think about it. Left, right, grab, roll. So that's just basically a spin. So if I show you to speed, that would go, 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 za, 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 zh. So all you're gonna do there is da, 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 da. Take this arm with your leg. It's almost like you're pushing something in front. It's cool when you get it. It's like that kind of feeling. So, na, 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 na. You push, you bring it round, you grab, and you roll. And you just make your roll as cool as you are, okay? You just do your thing with it. Let's add it from the top a little bit faster, then we'll try to the music. And then I'll add on the second part. We're almost there. And then hopefully we can add in that little section with the six step at the end, just for some floor work so you guys can practice it, which I think is like really cool. I think it's versatility is very important in dancing. I'm sure you guys know that. So being able to do your floor work or different styles is important. So break dancing, whacking. I don't know if you guys do some whacking. And locking and all of that. So it's very important to know all your styles. All right, so let me go kind of a little bit faster and I'm gonna face the back this time. So go 5, 6, 7 and let's go. Boom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery, re, ta, ta, ta. Watch out how they follow me, me, ta, ta, ta. Right and left and in weight. Go, 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 up, whoa. Are we there? Are we there, ladies and gentlemen? Let me know. Okay, cool. Should we try it with the music this time? Let's do it with the music, I think. Just that section. You guys will hear the music goes, whoa, go. You know, it says, go, 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 let's go. It's that part where we do that. Here we go. Playing from the top. Let's try. I'm gonna face the back this time, okay? Hi, Madison. Yes, exclamation marks. Okay. Don't stress about it, guys. It's all for fun. And like I say, the amazing thing is that you can take the video and you can practice it, which is always fantastic. Yay, here we go, playing from the top. And make it your own. The best thing is to just make it your own, okay? Here we go. Amazing. I'm gonna carry on. We're almost there, and then we'll just run it a few times for you guys. Need a sip of water. You gonna have a sip of water? I'll have a quick one, just to keep my throat. Listen.
I love this song, guys. Lottery is such a good track. I taught some choreography to the song for some of my competition kids as well. We've had so much fun with it. So, yay. I'm sure you guys know this song as well, like I say, because it's like all over TikTok as well. Okay, so let's just mark it from the top again with me facing you, and then I'm going to carry on. The next part is, the first section is actually like the hardest part with all those steppy steps, the lefts and the rights and stuff. But then after that, now, it gets a little bit easier. Okay, so we go. 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Boom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Ta-ta, whoops. Watch out how they follow. Tap. Ta, 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 ta. Righty, lefty, in weight. Bounce, bounce, swing, swing. Go, go, up, whoa. Okay. We have a question. Do we have a question?
Renegade, renegade. Yeah. What are your arms doing exactly on those lines to count the grab? Do you mean when you do the wall? So the wall is that trending dance move. It's quite a cool move. So basically, let me explain to you what you do. So you'll go, I think you must, the last, we talk about the last two counts of eight, ta ta.
You're going to take this left leg back, zhup. You're going to take your right arm through, zhup. You're going to bring your right leg in, zhup. You're going to step on your right leg, ta ta. You're going to bring your arms in, zap. You're going to give me a head, boom. Now this goes with your arms crossed, bounce to the right, bounce to the left. You're going to swing this arm, crush your face with loads of attitude, za, za. Okay, you're going to step on your left leg, your arm kind of goes with your right leg, swings over with it, so you're going to take it over, you're going to take it down. This is like you're chucking something up in the air, and then you grab it, and then you're just, whoa. So this left arm is kind of relaxed, bent in front. This arm is down, your wrist is a little bit bent, and you just give it a little jiggle there. When you do it. Does that make sense? I hope it helps. ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Righty, lefty, in, head, bounce, bounce, snap, snap, move, move, up, whoa. From here, you're going to step forward on your right leg. You're going to go peel. So what happens when I say peel, it's like you're taking your arms and you're pushing them through, okay? And as you do that, you're taking your body weight over towards your camera, towards your screen. Yeah? You're going to take it through. You're going to take your left leg out. Your hands are going to come, and this is kind of like a little thread. They kind of go like this, so they're threading through. Try not to thread your arms, because then it looks like really dodgy. You just want to take your hands around, and then you go shoop behind your head. Right? So you've just done ta 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 ta, whoa. You take your right leg through and you peel, boom. You're gonna take your hands through, zho zho. From here, you take them up, and now you're just gonna like feel the music and swing those hips. As you know, you're just gonna go right, left. Okay, so ha ha. Pretty simple, yeah? You can swing your hips as much as you want, really get into it, pull your arms down, okay? So, again, reverse. Ga, 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 ti, ta. Stepping in right leg, boom, boom. You bring it in, you do your head, you go righty, lefty, right, left, swing, 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 ha, grab, peel. Take it through, head, up, boom, boom. From here, you're gonna step on your right leg, okay? try and get this. Dad, you step on your right leg. As you do that, your body goes round like this. So you're giving me a little isolational chest roll. So your body's going from the corner, it goes round and it comes back in. So it's kind of like these moves, right? With your upper body. So you have just gone ta-ta, peel, peel. Now as you do that, you're gonna pick your leg up, your hands come to your knees, and you do that move at the same time. So it's like vroom, right? Try practice that. It might feel a little bit odd when you try to get it right.
Corinne, can you break down the world? Never learned how to do it. Thanks.
I think you got it. I just did it before. I'm assuming you got it now because I explained it earlier on. Okay.
Yeah, I'm glad you're learning like a cool, trendy move. Yeah, that's exciting. So let's go back. So I'm going to add that on from the top, this part, za. Okay, so from the top, 5, 6, 7, and let's go, jump. Left leg, cash on me. I just won the lottery, re-ta-ta, whoops. Watch out how they follow me, ta-ta-ta. Step and in. Head, go, move, go, boom. Peel in through and move, round. We're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to take your body up. You're going to take your right hand round your head. And you're going to swing round to the other side and stand. So that happens like this. Now watch very carefully. Okay, you've just done your swing. Yeah, you've got your swing and your swing. Let's just take it back a little bit so I can rewind with you guys. So take it from the top and we'll just add that all on. So 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Shoot. Cash on me. I just won the lottery. Pull. Watch out how they follow me. Ta-ta-ta. Step and point in. Go. Move. Now we peel. Peel, ta-ta-ta. Right? So that's fast. Peel, ta-ta-ta. Groove. Body round up. So what happens is I've done my body round, I'm taking my left leg back, my right hand is going to go around the left part of my head. So I'm doing this, right? As I do that, my left hand's just sticking out. So this is what's happening, literally. So I'm going, and as I do that, I'm continuing round to the front to stand. We're almost there.
Let me see these questions.
Yes, sure, let's do it. Yay, I'm excited that you want to do it so fast now. Okay, let's do it faster to the music. I just want to finish this last sentence because we're actually almost there, then we can run it a bit and then I can add on that last little six step if you guys are keen to get some floor work because I feel like it's important. So let's go speed without the music, with me facing that way. Then we'll go speed with the music, and then I'll add on that last count of eight, and then, and then we'll see if we can add on that last floor work. Okay, loving the questions, girls. I'm like all of our questions, and if you guys need help, you just message on the chat, like I'm all about it. So like, I'm here to help you. So yeah, I like the communication, okay. So let's go a little bit faster from the top. Okay, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Ooh. Cash on me, I just won the lottery, ta-ta-ta. Watch out how they follow me, ta-ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, head. Bounce, go, and step, and roll. Peel, ta-ta-ta, zhup, down. This is so round and face. Okay? So that last part's actually super slow. Let's do it again.
at least twice. And it's got cash on me. I just won the lottery. Ta-ta-ta. Watch out how they follow me. Me. Ta-ta-ta. Step and inhale. Go, 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 go. Here comes the wall. And whoa. Peel. Ta-ta-ta. Shoop, shoop. Round. Up and round. Place. Whoop. There's the wall. Oh. Almost went into the wall there.
Okay, let's switch to the music. Yeah. Are you ready? Ashley's request. Let's go, Ashley. Ashley, I hope you guys and the rest of you also send me a video of you doing it. You can send it to me in my Instagram if you want. Here we go. Have fun. We're almost there with the light. We got like literally one more count of eight. I'm excited. Then we'll just run it a few times and get that last floor work. Have fun with it, guys. This is all about swagger. It's hip hop. Do what you need to do. Don't feel like you need to be all stiff and whatever. Here we go. Five, six. I tell them how they follow me on Twitter. One is blue, yeah, I got a mile on me. Go, 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 let's go, let's go. Got a shoe, yeah, I keep a style on me. Style on me. Pretty freeze, they don't follow me. I swear, wet, wet, I got 30. That one, okay, right okay. Now. Go, go, go. Wait, yeah, I
to go from turn, place. Now, this is super easy. I know it's fast, guys, but it's good because the slow part is coming now. But you can, like I keep on saying, you guys can just practice it and get it, and it's just gonna grow you and make you even better dancers. Okay, so from here, you just come around, boom. You're gonna step on your left leg, okay? And this is like a chill move, okay? It's called a groove. You're just gonna groove into it. You're gonna step on your left leg. You're gonna go one. You're gonna tap your foot two. You're gonna go three. You're gonna tap your foot four, okay? So six, seven, and one, tap, two, tap. So simple. Okay, now just bend your knees, get lower, and use your body. Watch, five, six, seven, and step, tap, right? Okay, five, six, seven, go, step, tap, and then from here, you're literally gonna walk back four times, five, six, seven, eight. And that must just be like a swag walk, okay? So if you have it, depending on your space, make it work. You can walk around a circle. You can just make it work. One, two, like I'll go five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, so you can go around it in a circle if you want, or you can just go straight back. Then this literally goes like this, guys. Last bit, you're gonna take your hands. Think clearly now, this is arm work. You're gonna go boom, your wrists go down. You're gonna bring them up, boom. You're gonna take your arms cross, boom. You're gonna go boom. You're gonna lean. You're gonna come in. And then you're gonna go, hello, hashtag TikTok, zap, zap, flick. Okay, so that goes again. T-ta, T, cross arms, ta, lean, bring it back, boom, my head goes.
goes to the side. This is something you guys can learn as well. It's also a cool training move if you don't have it yet. So you take your body over. Ta, you're gonna flick your arms, boom. It goes za, za, boom. Okay. So click, 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 click. Ti, ta, boom. Hope that makes sense. Okay.
Question. What are you guessing? Oh, cute. Yeah, my word. If you could get this dance, that would be super amazing. Even though you're that young, wow. You guys can get it. You guys can get it. I believe you can get it. Here we go. Let's do it again.
So we're going to go bam. Even if you just get like a couple moves, like the wall and this move, you guys are fine. Like, just do what you can. That's the main thing. Okay, so let's go from here. We're gonna go from bounce, 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 chuck, chuck, big circle up, wall. You're gonna peel through. Step, peel through your arms. You're going to take your arms round in, up. You're going to drop your body down. Shup, shup. Okay. You guys got that? I hope you got that. Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, and boom. And cash on me. I just won the lottery. Re-ta-ta. Whoop. Watch out how they follow me. Me, tap, tap, boom. Step and step and in. Here comes our bounce. Bounce, bounce, chuck, chuck. Move, go, up, whoa. Peel, tap, tap, tap. Zup, zup. Body goes round, up, take it round. Step, tap. Step, tap, walk around the room. Bum, 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 bum. Stop. Okay. Guys, let's do it a couple of times with me facing the back. And if your screen is frozen, just refresh it. Just refresh your page. It's going to help. I'm so proud of you guys leading this routine, and some of you are so young. That's amazing. What a good challenge for you guys. Okay, let's do it a few times without the music. Then we're going to do it to speed without the music, and then we're going to go with music. One thing I'm going to teach you guys before you go, besides the six step, it's called the coffee grinder. I'm sure you guys will know. Right, okay, let's get cracking. Here we go, from the top. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Shoot. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Re, ta, ta, ta. Watch out how they follow me. Me, ta, ta, ta. Body, body, in, head. Bounce, bounce, go, go. Move, two, and let's go. Peel, ta, ta, ta. Groove, groove, body, round, step and wait, step, tap, walk around the room to go, arm part, I'm gonna face you for it, arm, arm, cross, cross, boom, and lean, 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 drop. Okay, let's go to speed. Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and let's go. Boom. Cash on me, I just won the lottery. Re, ta, ta, ta. Watch out how they follow me. Me, ta, ta, ta. Step and in. Head. Go, 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 go. Move two, up and whoa. Peel through and up. Lean, lean. Then from here, round and up. Pull and through. Step, tap, step, tap. And then from here, walk around the room to go. Arms, in, out. Lean.
Okay, let's do some music. Music a couple of times. How to do a coffee grinder before you go, and it's something you guys can practice, especially you little young guys. You like you little young bees out there, I'm going to give you something cool to practice when you get home. Well, when you are at home, which is what everyone is right now. Okay, here we go. With the music, we're just going to do it like three times with the music, twice with the music, and then I'm going to teach you guys the coffee grinder. Ready, playing. I'm going to face the back. Of the coffee grinder. Yay! You can do your coffee grinder at the end. Can you send me on Instagram a video of you doing the coffee grinder? Because obviously I can't see you right now. This is to Miss R. Talbot. I would love to see you doing the coffee grinder. Yay! Okay, listen again, guys. I love that we can chat to each other. Here we go. I'm going to face the back again, then I'm going to do one facing the front, and then we're going to do the coffee grinder. Here we go. I'm going to face you this time, then we're going to do the coffee before you go. Okay, everybody focus. Those of you that you can do it, send me a video. Those of you that can't, you're just about alone. Okay.
Something for you to practice in your own time. Besides the six step that we did at the beginning of the lesson. Everybody, focus. Hands down on the floor. Boom. Take your right leg out. Okay? Make sure that your hands are flat on the floor. What you're going to do is you're going to bring this right leg around. Okay, you can cross it over your left leg, right? Okay, so make this is a very important position. You're going to jump over and you're going to kick it out. Boom. Okay, so let's do it again. Right leg comes round. Lift your hands up a little bit. Drop them back down on the floor. Jump out. Right? Really simple. So you guys do it? Will you guys send me a couple videos of you doing the coffee grinder? You can practice that at home.
Hey guys. Okay, cool. I think we are done. I hope you guys had fun. I know it might have been a little challenging one, but that is good. And you guys can. So if you just go into, I'm going to type it here for you. So it's Corinne DeBeer _ diversify dance. You can just find me under that username. And I just wanted to remind you guys, which is super important, that we have our virtual boot camp in June, which I am so super excited about. I'm so glad you guys enjoyed dancing with me. Like I say, sometimes it's especially online as well, it's hard to get the left and the right and everything. And I know I've been teaching, I teach a lot of classes in the day with all my kids, and sometimes it can be like they get confused, but eventually we get it. So if you guys feel like, oh my gosh, I don't know if I got my lefts and rights and everything, don't even worry about it. As long as you had fun and you enjoyed it and you got a little bit of hip hop down in your bodies and you grooved a little bit, that's what's important. So take this routine. It's a cool routine to learn and practice it and try get what you can. And yes. Send, if you can tag ADTC, for those of you that want to film it, tag ADTC and tag me, and you guys can literally win a free virtual bootcamp, which is happening in June, which is going to be like super amazing. So as you guys know, camp's always amazing for those of you that have been anyway. So virtual camp, I'm sure, is going to be like amazing as well. So I'm actually super excited myself. So thanks guys. Enjoy your next Friday class. I hope it's gonna be cool. And I will see you guys soon. Thanks for learning from me guys, and sending love and strength from South Africa. Okay, sending kisses. Bye everybody.